Welcome to Hellbound 2009. Now, presenting the WHW president and WHL champion, Sid!
WCW president and our five-time WCW champion, Sid. Now, Chris, as you see, I brought a weapon out with me. This is a battle royal. You stay right there. If your feet or any body part touches the ground, you are out of the battle royal. You can bring weapons down to the battle royal, but you can't leave the ring because you will be out of the battle royal. But the most important thing of this battle royal is I'm in it, and I'm going to win for one reason. Because I'm fucking Superman, bitches. Anyone who wants to enter my battle royal, get in this his ring and let me kick your ass. Hiroshima. From Hiroshima, Japan. What the hell is that? 16. What are you doing over there? Right off your face.
Hey, I have fist band forms of three more participants. Entry first, your senior official, Matt Bishop. Entry second, the vice president of UAW, Moody Starr. And entry third, the Boston Hurricanes, Shaq Abandon!
Yeah. Yeah!
messed up for me. But Buck, you won. You didn't win $25,000, but you won. No, think about this.
$25,000.
Yeah, it says $25,000, but think about this. First off, you broke my watch, which is a Rolex. I'm taking away $25 right there. Okay, plus we got shipping fees, and I mean, this took a lot of time, so this is gonna take a little bit of money, too. So technically, Buck, with all the fees, the shipping fees, it takes a lot of Mexicans to make this and everything. Yeah, Mexicans, the same guys who mow your lawn, you're racist too, dealer, don't deny it. So technically, Buck Duras, you won the match. You won your first special, let's give it up to Buck Duras. Move on, 75 and 1.5 cents. Good luck finding a bank to cash it. Thank you for participating in the first ever chat up.
Whatever, you know, I should be upset, but I knew you're full of shit, so you can pay home for this. What? No way, yeah, that was funny. So I'm not even surprised. So I'm gonna let it go. I'm not gonna kick your ass or anything. But I want a picture with you, with the check. Photo op.